But her ult can catch me. Catch us. He'll ult, which will travel with us. He didn't go ghost, so that's kind of good. Let's see. We'll just see. I pretty much don't play jungle at all. I don't like jungle. It's always changing. And it's kind of annoying, honestly. And you get super flamed if you don't help your team, so. I mean, the only thing I like about jungle is being able to gank every lane. That's about it. I hate doing the camps. I hate contesting objects. Especially since I'm always, majority of the time, always under level. But supposedly, they're supposed to be making changes to jungle to where smite is going to be flat. So who knows? Maybe it'll be okay. But for this point in time, not fucking with it. Demise, what's up, buddy? What's up, everybody? Thanks for stopping by. As the title says, I do want to try out Shreya's battle song a lot, but for this particular game, I think I may need Everfrost. Maybe. You know what? Fuck it. We'll just go with the title. Gonna run Shreya's. You saw me from Taco Stream? What's that? Ooh, almost hit my box. So, start it over here. No, Guardian is not better than Comet. In certain instances, it's more useful. Like, Comet would have been fine here, just because they don't have a Chanter. Or a healer. Like, I don't like going Comet if they have an enchanter or a healer, because they can just heal it all back up and then we're in a bad spot. Well, we're not in a bad spot. I run through mana too fast. All right, we gotta give this a little bit. And that was pretty good. Maybe. The joke's on you. You are with IKeepItTaco. In this game? Or was I playing in a game with him? He's a ADC main, isn't he? I think I know who he is. He's got the little lizard down here. Used to watch him in the best. Go, I don't have any mana. Alright, so I'm grabbing Sapphire just because I like the overall mana that it's going to give me, but I am still going. Oh, a little slow there. That's fine, I believe you. Name kind of makes sense, because he does main Chin, right? Oh, fucked it up. Oh, he's open. Maybe if I cut this. Got that ward there for Kane, but I am rank one Shaco in the world now. Diamond one. Don't get caught, buddy. Just a little bit closer. Hey! Ooh, somehow I got that. I mean, you know, it's always cool to play with other streamers and stuff like that. I just had no clue it was him. Yeah, I played with other streamers before. I'm kind of low on mana here. I think I've played with a total of maybe four. You talk on one other time for my first showers. Yeah, it's pretty dope. Pretty awesome. He probably won't want to play with me anymore after this, but he's gonna be like, what the fuck? Shirelius. Believe, Taco, believe in me. Leaving the move speed. So what makes this item pretty good is, like I said, it does get triggered off Font of Life and your Guardian when you proc it. So they do get some move speed so they can run faster. It closes in on the kills and stuff like that. Hopefully I can get some stuff to show you. But it's also good for the disengage, especially for champions like that don't have mobility, like Jinx. Having this like boost 60% move speed gives her enough time to run away in certain scenarios. So I'm pretty sure Kane's probably hovering around here somewhere. Killer, please. No. Unfortunate. Okay. Tell him I'm sorry. Tell him I messed up. Clearing all my wards. That's fine. Alrighty. So now we got the speed. Even though I don't think it'll be that useful. You don't trust me. Trust me. There's nothing I can do about Kane coming in. And I did kill Thresh with the ignite, so. The joke's on you. Ah, shit. Ooh. All right, later, man. That was ocean. Nope. Away from me.
This will be fun.
Tough's not doing very good. Yeah, our ADC is struggling a little. I'm average. But our LeBlanc is going strong. The only thing is, like, LeBlanc can only, in theory, kill one person. Like, burst down one person. But if we extend the fight, then she has a chance of bursting down, killing them all. But that will be hard.
March.
Comes Kane. Somehow they saw me. I think Taco tried to greed for that. Cause he died like right here next to me. Diego, what up, bud? Thank you. Allies motivated, 5.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Ah, fuck that. Oh, I got a Q. Oh, she's dead. About to get ulted on.
This will be fun.
Told you. I'm going with Stevens Shirelius, which unfortunately is not the best choice for this particular game. Run. That was a what's too much movement speed? Oh yeah, it's good for chasing down people. So we're gonna sell this, we're gonna take that. Let's see. I have a lot of actives. Actually, maybe I should. Nah.
The joke's on you.
Might be able to kill Singe. Little prick.
Just a little bit closer.
We got most of the drag, so this will be Ocean Soul. Be really nice. So I found one piece of shit. On the other one. Little fucking pricks. Dragon's gonna fucking kill me! No! Ugh. Might be able to live this. Hell yeah. That's that bulwark. Try to get that kill on Kane, but I had no mana for an E. So like, gotta flash the fuck up out of there. All right. Here we go. Get some anti-healing. 45 seconds on this. Jinx needs to be careful. It's still Kane. I do have ocean, so I don't mind taking a little damage. Broke his spell shield. There's the setup. Stay thirsty. Kane's out, so it might not be the best option. Just take his camps. Get that fucking spell shield out of here. Incredible. Your ass is a man. Oh yeah.